Oh my gosh, do you see this?
Look at this.
Here's the thing. Oh my God. Oh
well,
my
hello,
God.
Hello, everyone.
Stop.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm Randy.
Hi, I'm Kevin.
Kevin, nice to meet you.
Can I hug you?
Well, of course you can.
It's so nice meeting you.
I almost had a heart attack. I almost fainted because when I see Randy, I see the person that I grew up with who gave me the courage to be who I was.
Kevin was like, if I see Randy, I'm gonna die, and I don't know what's gonna happen.
Don't die.
Oh, well, listen.
Don't die.
He's from the South just like me, and it's just like meeting your older sibling, and whatever I want, Randy's gonna be able to help me get it.
Oh my God.
Happy ride.
Whoa.
Wow.
Drama.
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 Aww.
Yeah, so what do you think?
Oh my God. I like it. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think this is the one.
I love
Tell
the
me
bottom.
Why.
Elaborate.
You don't look like yourself.
Okay.
You look like a bride, but I don't know, it's missing something. I know you want it clean and understated. But I want you coming out like, oh, yes, girl, I don't know. It's like not giving that.
Okay.
I'm going to make sure that Kevin gets the dress that they want, but we're not wasting any time.
The bottom is exactly right. The top is just...
Agreed. I think that might be where I'm missing something.
Yeah, I feel like a bride, but I'm feeling like I'm in a dress that society would want a normal bride to just be in, and that's just not me.
You need a little more sparkle, right?
Yeah. I think we need a little bit more pizzazz.
Yeah. I would love to try the sparkles.
Well, I've got a bunch pulled back there.
Great.
And just go through them and just yes, no, yes, no, yes, no.
Perfect. Let's go.
Okay.
Right now, we're at a level one, but I need to go to the 10th degree, punch the gas, let's roll.
This is what I'm seeing you in, more sparkle. And then you put this over skirt, over it, and then you take it off and you've got two totally different looks.
That
Our pants a deal breaker?
For me, yes.
For our second look, I think we
Then I have nothing here pants, that works right? for pants.
I need the nice pantsuit and a nice overdress because, you know, I am a dancer and it has to give me movement. And I am panicking because right now I'm not seeing it.
Kevin, what's happening back there?
We're waiting.
Listen up, you traffic lights. You need to hit red and stop. I'm coming. We're about to turn green.
Okay, okay.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Nice.
Whoa.
So, boo-boo.
Ooh.
We have a bit of a look here on our hands.
Look.
A bit of a look. This is a look.
It's something.
Yeah.
I like it.
You could see the fear on their face. Like, this is not what I had in mind. This is not what I'm thinking. And Kevin is very polite, so they would never say that. But I could see that on their face. I see the vision. But there's a lot of work to do at this point.
So, okay. Yeah.
So we have our look.
Yes.
Bingo.
This.
Down the aisle.
Down the aisle. And then boom.
Oh. Wow.
And then just a little bit out.
I definitely like the long sleeve with the pants. Like, I think that's nice.
Yeah.
The top almost feels slightly matronly.
Okay. So my confidence right now is like, I'm feeling like, I don't know if you've ever seen a balloon pop in Macy's Day Parade, but it gets heavy. All I'm seeing is confusion and worry. It's just like, I know it's coming together. I just kind of feel like a little Frankenstein.
Okay. So my question is, where do we go from here? Because I know that we don't have any more tops and we don't have any pants.
Okay.
Because we've tried everything on.
My heart just falls out of me. I feel like I'm going to be leaving Kleinfeld here without an outfit.
In we go.
Sorry.
If Kevin's gonna find exactly what they want, they're gonna have to have something custom made.
How are you feeling?
I feel good. I love this. It's really nice.
This cut is really nice. And you know, once that's all in and not quite so big on us,
this might be a great solution, though, because you've got this beautiful bodice. If you make it into a bodysuit, take the rest of the fabric, there may be enough fabric to make a pair of pants out of that. There just may be.
I can also take a little volume out of this overskirt if we don't want all that volume, but.
I don't mind the volume. I just feel, yeah, wow. There is something about this dress that I'm seeing right now that's just catching my eye. It's so Art Deco, it's so timeless, that it's just drawing me in.
Let's show them. Let's see what they think about this.
I'm really feeling more encouraged.
Oh?
Yeah.
Do we have something?
Here's the reveal.
Oh boy.
Wow.
How are you feeling?
I feel good.
You're tearing up.
I know, I feel really pretty.
You look really pretty.
It feels really great. It feels great.
Talk to me.
Yeah. I love it. It just makes me feel so beautiful. It's so pretty. I'm feeling as if there is something that's being ignited in me that's saying, you are beautiful. You are the way you're supposed to be right now. You look like a bride. And guess what? You are a bride. Oh, wow.
Beautiful.
I love it.
So should we take a gander at the second look?
Yes.
Ready?
Yep.
There we go.
Oh.
Wow.
I know.
Okay.
Wow.
Move forward.
This is the first time in my life being in a garment like this that tells me that I am beautiful, but I'm not seeing what I want, the jumpsuit.
Let's see if we can try. I just want to try something. Like that. You might have enough fabric to be able to do that.
I am going to be voguing. I am going to be twirling. I am going to be dipping. Randy, we'll teach you how to dip later before I leave. Don't worry.
What is it?
You know how to dip?
Like a dip?
Dip.
Dip.
Like a dip.
It's like a fall.
It's kind of like,
bam.
Yeah! Yeah! Right?
You better dip, Randy.
Is that a dip?
That's a dip.
That's
a dip.
Just call me Dippity Doo.
Are you a dancer?
That was
dance. Oh, yeah, I was a dancer, of course.
That was yes!
Tens across the board, Randy. I love it.
Wow.
Yes.
Yay. So.
Now, do we have a question to ask
Do you feel like you need to see anything else?
I feel stunning. I feel complete. I feel beautiful, and I love it.
The word I love the most, complete. And I'm sure I speak for Peter as well, that we're just happy that we were able to do this.
And thank you.
Make it happen.
I feel like I'm home. I feel like I'm with family.
Thank you for coming and doing this, because there are so many young people out at home right now who are having the same dreams as you. And you just opened the door for them.
And it's a reality. It's no longer closed. The door's already been open. It's always been open. You just gotta walk through it. And there are people like you and you that want to make people look beautiful and make people look complete.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah,
nice. Get
it. Come on.
You don't ever think that you're going to be able to try on a dress or like come to a wedding and get married to the person that you love, but you are here because there are people out there that care and they're going to love you no matter what.
You know this is the one.
Yeah.
Should we ask you the question?
Let's do it, please.
Okay. Kevin, are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes! Well, I feel so fluid in this garment because it is me. There's no binary, there's no gender. I don't see a gender when I'm in this outfit. I just see the most authentic Kevin.
Congratulations, thank you.
I thought I was gonna have to pick up Kevin off the floor like a pancake from looking at their face of disappointment. But you know what? Happy endings!
Yes!
Right?